Sports Gamer.
How's it going, Sports Gamers? Mike Straw, Managing Editor, Sports Gamers Online here with part two of our exclusive look at the multiplayer of the upcoming Grid Legends, which launches on February 25th for PC, PS4, PS5, Xbox One, and Xbox Series X. In addition to full races, this video also shows how the new hop-in feature works in multiplayer, allowing players to just join into a race that's already in action, taking over for a CPU driver. Before we get into the races, be sure you're subscribed to Sports Gamers Online and hit that bell to turn on your notifications so you never miss whenever a new video goes live, and be on the lookout for a full review of Grid Legends shortly after launch.
All right, okay. Yeah, so join Brex on it.
How dare you? Now they're gonna have to cut back on the fire. Here we go. Yeah, I got 17th vehicle, man. Get up. Hit me. Failing miserably. Yeah, it just sounds in the humming.
That's a pretty good impression of you. 16 valves though, don't hit.
Don't be surprised if they're gunning for you now.
I don't know, but now I have 2 minutes.
Going
into lap two. It makes you feel bad though, when you can skip shit.
Blisterol is thumping the shifter pedal and nothing's happening. Hey Mike, could you just slow down a touch, mate? There's something on the back of your car I need to check out.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that was me. That was a mistake. I'm now, at this point, you know, I'm just going to get everybody to be minute.
Is that the new wins?
Yeah, you know, not last place. Nemesis. Who has the most by the end of it?
Love it.
Yeah, a moment ago I was in 3 wide with Terrifying. I was in the middle of 3 wide. Didn't like it. Didn't like it at all. Oh, who puts on their grip?
Set the game as well.
unfortunately, I don't think that's anything we can control at the moment. It seems like it's anyway, so.
I mean, you just had to say everything's gone swimming.
I know.
But that's what you get.
That's just another way to get on the hop of
that. So maybe they kicked it. Race to get rid of it.
There's somebody works in PR.
Good finish.
I mean, if you put me in a truck on the dirt, it's probably better.
How are you with walking?
It's too slow.
Fire too slow.
Why'd you do that?
Put me in something fast, and he comes and takes me out. Okay.
Put me in something fast. I got you.
Oh, that's your fault. You startled me.
Can't startle a puppy. I've avoided them thinking they're gonna hurt me. Yeah, I've actively gone out of my way and spun out once thinking, shouldn't touch that. In my defense. In my defense, the not Formula E airs at like 2:30 a.m. on an obscure network in America. They don't. I have to go out of my way to even watch Formula One up until last year, so. Daytime.
Yeah.
They're the budget never ending.
That's wasteful.
I hope they're green fireworks. To 14th to 11th.
Plus, first place got dropped, rejoined the first place AI car.
Wow. Hey, first turn in red. Two for two! Oh. That's okay. Oh no! Well, you're going backwards with me, I guess.
Thank you. lost control, tried to straighten me out.
Points,
Well, they said,
yeah, I got greedy going for it.